600,000 people are not a lightweight thing. So that bent the bridge 15 feet, 3 feet from breaking. And you can imagine 600,000 people, when a bridge is about to break, all look at each other and say, hey, let's all handle this in an organized fashion. That's always demonstrated when you walk through a group of people at an intersection and five people follow you through the intersection even though it still says don't walk. It's one of my favorite things. I love doing that. People walk up beside them, stop, wait for a second, start walking, watch how many follow behind me and almost get hit by a car. It's just kind of entertaining, I'm just saying. Be aware of your surroundings. Don't just blindly follow. We're not lemmings, we're humans. Now, as we go through the tunnel, be thankful that they have on the turbines to suck the exhaust out of the tunnel today.
Yay!
At the time when it's like this, it's like I'm getting sleepy. So we'll be through the tunnel here in just a second.